What's up, everyone? So today we are playing Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Part 5. Getting to the end of the game now. I think we're going to have about 6 parts to this. So what I'm going to do when this video is premiering, I'm going to put a post on the community page voting on what game I should play next. I kind of feel like I should stick to the Call of Duty franchise for now and finish them all. I'm going to play Black Ops 3 in my own time and do a review on the channel, so I'm not going to play that one like we usually do. But in the poll, you should see Advanced Warfare, Infinity Warfare, Ghosts, World War 2, and there'll be one generic Battlefield franchise one, and it'll be a case of going through all the games. But I feel like I should stick to the Call of Duty franchise for now until I finish them all. But yeah, definitely go and check out the community post and vote, and let your voice be heard, because that's really important. But before we get started, as per usual, I want to give a huge shout out to all my members. Guys, thank you for supporting the channel. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be making videos every single day, so thank you. Thank you, thank you. And if you're a member and you're not part of Discord yet, definitely go and join. There is a private chat for members only. DM one of the mods, let them know that you are a member, and they will let you be part of the private chat. And if you're not a member and you fancy a TeamWag anyway, definitely go and join, because it's an awesome community. Link down below for that. Down below, you also find Instagram, Twitter, Discord, website, merch, my second channel, which is new. You should check out. It's really cool. My Twitch, where I stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. I'll be streaming right after this if you're watching the premiere. And the giveaway. I'm doing a giveaway for Modern Warfare. Link down below. So yeah, let's play some Black Ops 2. Let's get into it. Let's just make my head small. And let's get into this. Resume story. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, I'm playing as Farid. Okay. Let's have a look at my loadout, shall we, real quick? So it wants me to play as a Scorpion Evo. If it's going to recommend that to me, I'm going to play as that. I'm definitely going to go for this new cheeky red color. And let's do... They want me to have the laser. That's fine. Let's go for this target finder. That's a good idea. Can you do more than... You can do 3. Okay. Do I do that? Ooh, long barrel as well. Damage goes up, range goes up a bit. Look at the accuracy. I think we're going to go for the foregrip. Let's have a look right here. 3-round burst. If it's recommending that, that's fine. Again, cheeky red. Let's go reflex. Let's go barrel. And let's go fast mag. Yeah. Ooh, maybe I'll go that instead, actually. Not too worried about... Let's go laser sight. What if we got 2 types of grenades? I'm down with that. Let's start. Let's go.
What do you got?
Ah, it's a piece of piss, this Solarium.
Oh, hell's bells to buggery. Hang on, mate.
That's the most English person I've ever seen in my whole life.
Some tosser left the back door open.
Menendez's network. All the country's getting fucked with a new Cold War.
Oh geez, here we go.
DC, the Pentagon.
Yep.
Shanghai, Beijing.
Okay.
Hong Kong.
Potential targets.
He's gonna attack America and China, taking out both superpowers at the same time.
Okay.
All those files have the same prefix. 61961. 619. Oh my god. June 19th. It's tomorrow.
Oh, geez.
Año 19. Freedom Day.
Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Of slavery. Yep. Freedom Day.
Son of a bitch. Give me breaks. Admiral, the cyber attack is 6:19 tomorrow.
We have to move on Yemen right away. No, you have to go in there, capture Menendez for interrogation. You contact Fareed and the Yemeni militia. We need their help.
Admiral, it's a trap. Menendez has been playing us the whole time. If we move on Yemen, that's exactly what he wants us to do.
Mm-hmm.
Get your team together. You got 2 hours.
Oh, come on, Briggs. You know better than that. Jeez.
Internal comm link established.
I copy, Harper.
I like that I'm playing as Farid.
Our blue force tracking is down. We can't ID you as friendly. So no matter what happens out there, when the bullets start flying, you cannot blow your cover. Just stay cool. We'll get you through this.
He knows he's undercover.
We're almost ready.
We are ready.
Yes.
The Americans are coming, Fahid. There's a traitor in our midst.
Oh, jeez. He knows.
But how? Who?
It matters not. I'm one step ahead of him.
This guy.
Cordis Deer awaits your word.
They await their freedom. And they shall have it.
The music, guys. Oh my days. Okay. Yep.
Now.
Boom.
We will regroup at the Citadel.
Harper, Menendez is gone. He left as soon as the shooting started. Menendez knows. I'm sure of it.
You can't be sure of that. I mean, if he knew, you'd be dead already.
You told me to meet him at the Citadel.
Alright, let's go, let's go. He definitely knows. There's no way he doesn't know. Also, are we actually gonna kill our... Even if we're undercover, we're gonna kill American or Chinese soldiers? Like, seriously? Okay. Okay. I have no other choice. I feel like this game is way more cinematic than the other Call of Duty games, and because of that, it makes it so good. This is definitely the best Call of Duty game. I'm surrounded here, aren't I? How have I not been killed? I swear, has the settings been turned down or something? I haven't touched them. Oh really? I'm already out of ammo. Making a move. Let's go. How are we doing here? What are we doing? Kaboom. Go.
I'll get you through this, okay?
Yes. Yeah, I don't want this guy to die. Keep going, lads. Keep going. Don't explode, Barrel. Okay. Is this a...
Menendez is headed for the Citadel.
Yes.
What's the quickest route out of the city?
The west gate leads to a mountain path on the outskirts.
Get there. We'll regroup with our people.
Whoa, what's hitting me? How have I not died? I'm an absolute beast. This freaking robot. There you go. Can't go up there. Oh! Got flanked and I didn't even know it. Go, 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 go. Come on, lad. Get a shifty on. Ooh, getting pinged behind.
Marie, did you okay, Menendez?
Negative.
Damn it, man. He must have slipped through the Yemeni lines.
Oh, man, I've got one round left. You're gonna laugh, aren't you? Ooh. Blow that car up. Ah. Oh, that's me, mate. Sorry, mate. Let's go. Here he is. He knows. He knows.
American blood on your hands, Freddy.
Of course, Menendez. We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Farid, are you still with me? We're hit! We're going down!
Oh, that's Harper in there. Yeesh.
Again.
Damn it!
No. Oh, come on. Come on.
You knew that I would be here. Who betrayed me?
You're wasting your time.
Come on. Come on.
You won't get shit from me.
Oh, that was a good slap.
Is that all you got? Fade. Yeah, that's it. Kill me, egghead!
Anything wrong?
And you! You spineless piece of shit! Getting others to do your dirty work! What kind of man are you? Huh?
Show your loyalty by following my orders, buddy.
Do it, egghead! Do your job!
Now, buddy!
Do it, man!
Shoot Menendez!
You don't get...
I'm not gonna shoot Harper, am I? Come on.
You betrayed us, Farid. And for what?
Come on. I'm not gonna shoot Harper, am I?
To those you serve, your life means nothing!
Harper! Harper, do you copy?
Damn it! Something's wrong!
Kraken, linebacker 2. Engaging enemy forces en route to down bird.
Push available video of crash site to my HUD.
Let's go.
Taking heavy fire from the rooftop. Menendez. Kraken, we have eyes on Menendez. Moving to capture.
Let's go and get him. I'm done with this Menendez. Done with him. No, he's not dead, is
there? Menendez. The son of a bitch is headed for the Citadel.
Arrange medevac extraction to get Harper back to the Obama.
Salazar, primary SAT. Multiple Eagles down. Request immediate medevac. LC Sparrow.
Kraken, I need to assume opcon of the drone fleet in support of capture of an...
Why have I only got handgun? Why have I only got the same amount of ammo as what I had as the other guy? Interesting.
Manual override engaged. HUD relay systems enacted.
Split up! Take the high ground! The whole street's a kill zone! Take the right! I got the left!
Ooh. Ooh. I need something better than this handgun. I'm running out of rounds quick. Oh, I got ammo. I got ammo. Interesting. Okay. Is this beast use standard AR ammo?
We believe Menendez is heading for the Citadel. Push all available assets to that grid. Establish blocking positions, cutting off their escape.
Come on, guys. Kaboom. Kaboom.
Blocking positions. I need updates on Menendez's location.
Roger, dodge. Let's get it. Sir, let's get position
enemy
location.
Forces have formed a defensive perimeter around the Citadel. The HVI appears to be
oh
inside
days.
The town command VTOL. We're receiving heavy fire from its minigun.
Maintain eyes on, but do not engage. We need him alive.
Let's go. My little hornets. This game is so good. It's crazy. I'm talking way too loud into this mic, I think. I'm too excited, that's all, guys. Too excited. Turn it down a little bit. Is that better? That's probably better. Did I just blow up my own things? Sorry, guys. You good? You good? Yeah, sorry, Hornets. Alright, pushing high top. Ooh, one round. Tagged him.
Enemy's quadrones inbound. We are retasking your quadrones to engage.
Kraken, without the throws, we have no support to cover our advance.
We are dropping you a containment team to support. It will fast rope in certain link over the bridge.
Understood. Section out.
All right. What's happening, Salazar? Where are these coming from? Where are these rounds coming from? All right, you got him. Good. I'm getting pinged. I don't really know where from. I can't climb rocks. Across this bridge.
Containment team is coming down.
Let's go, lads. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Storming the castle, boys. We're storming the castle. Left or right, let's go left, let's go left. Whoa, that one's doing a wheelie. Guys, let's get the rounds down.
Sir,
get some life into cover.
We'll pick up rear security. Once you locate Menendez, we'll make the grab.
Roger, dodge.
Surround the VTOL, wait for the gun.
Whoa. How am I not dying? I feel like nobody's shooting me. Look at these guys. Making the move. Oh, there's one guy over there. All right, what's going on?
Menendez! Secure him!
I have a bad feeling about this.
Thank you, David. Help me seek a newer world.
It's a trap, guys. It's a trap. It's a trap. It's a trap. 110%. This was intentional. I'm not happy. I'm kind of nervous. What's going to happen? Are we going back to the past again? I hope not. Because I want some futurism. Okay, we're playing David again. David. Let's have a look at our loadout. We've got another new one, the MAA-1. I like playing as the new weapons. I like testing them out. We've got a cheeky Blue Tiger. Let's go Blue Tiger because it's new. We want this new hybrid optic on, so we're going to keep that. Let's go Foregrip. Let's go laser, just for mobility and accuracy, when we can go fast mag. I think I'm happy fast mag. He wants us to have a shotgun. Not keen on shotguns, so we're gonna go down to an SMG. I've never been keen on shotguns, guys. Never been keen. Ooh. P7. That also looks kind of cool. I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna go cheeky blue tiger. We're gonna add target finder, long barrel, cheeky foregrip. Guys, gonna that thing's gonna be a machine. All right, let's crack on.
I have 1,000 drones at standby alert, ready to launch at my command.
Let's go.
Or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's do it.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Yeah. Still 3 missions in the game left yet. Oh, jeez. What's gonna happen, guys? I have a bad feeling about this. He's gonna escape.
It's good you do not talk.
Please don't kill Salazar.
We can take our time.
Speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Damn. All right. So, my dude.
Identify Mason, David. Retina scan confirmed.
Cheers, mate. What's happening, Briggs?
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
Roger, dodge. Start slamming his head off the table.
I'm not a kid this time.
Guys.
But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles.
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
How is this guy still alive?
Torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life.
Ugh.
She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues.
Yeah.
Tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead.
Eye for an eye makes the whole world and blind, though, mate.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
We're under attack.
Oh,
we're under attack.
There are hundreds of them. We've just lost camera feed to the interrogation.
Oh my days.
It's German Indes. Meet me on the bridge.
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me?
He's gonna escape somehow.
The Obama's under attack. Ensure no one leaves this room.
How?
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How? How?
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Sheesh, guys. Why? 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 All that technology they've got and they couldn't keep him hostage. Let's be honest. Is Salazar dead? Is the boat sinking?
Menendez has escaped.
Yeah.
PMC's use glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
I'm happy with that.
Right now we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Oh, we're gonna get something fancy here. Yeah, we got a metal puncher. Let's go. Can I go through here? No, no, go through here. Go through here. Alright.
Ready, go!
Come on, Salazar, let's do him.
Come on!
Section! The Obama's automated security system's now under enemy control!
Seriously?
Put his brakes!
The server room, lower deck!
One, the stairs!
This is why they want me to have the shotgun. Go SMG. Oh, pulled that out at the right time, didn't I? Come on, Salazar. Good lad. Ooh, some good teamwork right there. This is where we go. We're going up here. No.
Salazar, get below and secure brakes.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, Sal.
All right.
We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me.
We got another wave of jet wings landing now.
Oh my days.
Stay on it. I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
People will think I'll have an aimbot on at this scale. Come on.
Damn it! Ammo breaks! The auto turrets are tearing our men to shreds!
Attempts to identify local relay to
get stuff.
Use them to isolate the turrets from the main network.
Got it!
Just blow everything up. Oh, guys, everything always goes wrong. I guess I already killed most of them anyway. All this equipment's just getting destroyed. The ship is going to be useless. Why are none of them trying to kill me? Sides absolutely nothing then.
Admiral Briggs, bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from the server room. I've seen revolutions coming on fast.
Menendez.
Menendez.
Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Why not? I'm gonna take that. Just in case, even though we're going back indoors again. I wanna keep it anyway. Just kill him. Actually, no, it's a war crime. Probably shouldn't do that. Where's Harper? I need Harper by my side.
Harper! I'm pinned down by PMCs en route to the security room. Hack the relay terminal. Take manual control. Get auto turrets.
You got it.
Ooh, getting hammered. We good, guys? Are we good? Briggs, come on.
He can't hear a word.
Come on. Good stuff. How's that guy not dead yet? We good? No more by this. Alright. Over there. I gotta go through there. Come on. Come on. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days. Cheeky snipe, guys. What do you think you're getting into cover? I don't know if anyone's been watching me on Warzone, but my snipes on Warzone. Oh! Sorry, Frey. My snipes on Warzone have been on point. Where's the baddies?
Seal the door. Where are we at on the security feed?
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Oh, jeez. Oh, not Briggs. Not Briggs. Come on.
Back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
He's probably already gone. Either that or he's got Briggs.
Security camera, image, database.
If Briggs dies, we riot. Okay,
I believe the whole system is at risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system than one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
Yeah. Oh, jeez.
I'll need your security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room. Do not shut down the systems. If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in. Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of the automatic defenses.
He sent us out.
In position by Briggs' side.
I'm playing as him? No. No.
Admiral Briggs.
Back off.
Come on, Briggs.
Son of a bitch!
No!
No!
Salazar, that's why he got out. Why, mate? Why? Why?
You rotten cops!
I'll surrender when it's done.
I'd rather see you die than surrender, boy.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Right in the end of his little toe.
He's alive. Thank you, Ro.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill
you. Ooh. Wow. Guys, this game. Twist after twist after twist. Virus uploaded. As if it was only like that. Wow.
Salazar.
Hurry the fuck up!
Yeah, let's go.
Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down!
Let me in, let me in, let me in. Let me go get him, let me go get him. I'd be freaking sprinting on all fours.
David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
Why didn't I finish that off there?
Check the wounded!
Yeah.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
You better watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar, to you.
Get him to sick bay.
Get him to sick bay.
We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Get him to sick bay.
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how could he do that, man? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Let's go and get that turd.
Security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way. What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
This turd. Yeah, hit him.
Betrayed us all, Salazar.
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
There you go. All right, Harper. All right. Gonna go stand over here where all this debris just come down.
Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
I'm gonna die. No wonder this cover got appeared. Come on. This is absolutely mental. Is that a baddie? Yeah, it's a baddie.
Attack command, Menendez is already in the air.
Wow.
He has total control over our drone fleet.
Look at the visuals. How old's this game?
The security team is removed to secure remaining air assets.
That did nothing. We've got a flank left, guys. We've got a flank left. This place is massive. Plenty of room. I'm out in the open. Gonna try a cheeky flank. Successful, guys. Successful. Can't go over there. Because the game won't let me. I have to go through the bad guys. Okay. What are you doing up there? Oh, I got a cheeky knife. Let's see if I can get him with a knife. Let's go. Was it a knife? I don't know if it was a knife. Either way, it was electrocuted. I don't know why I'm not dying. I'm guessing the difficulty's been turned down. I'll check it out after the game and see what's going on. Is that where he is, or is this us trying to escape? Let's go, Harper. What a legend.
Hundreds died in this section.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see that son of a bitch burn for what he's done.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
Wow. Holy guys. Oh my days. Oh my days. Alright, two missions done. We're gonna end it there, guys. And we're only 45 minutes in, so we are early. Which is good, because I actually wanted to talk about a few things with this game. I tell you what, if this game was released today, even with the graphics that it's got, which the graphics are not amazing. Obviously, when it first came out, the graphics were incredible. But, excuse me. If this game came out today the way it is, it would get top-notch reviews because it is good. It is very good. And I'm not talking about the fact that it's just a shooting game, it's just a Call of Duty game. I'm talking about the story. And I'm not sure who wrote the story for the Black Ops franchise, but my days, they are good. They know how to write a good, complex story that really builds on character development, but builds on world building, because you're really starting to understand the state of the world in 2025. I feel like they should have pushed, I mean, they can't really push it further than 2025 because of the characters' ages, but, you know, realistically, this type of warfare is probably more like 2050 or something at this point in it, with all the, I mean, we have drones and stuff, but to this extent, nowhere near. But my days, the story development is just so good. Like, the story is so good. So the rumor is that Call of Duty 2020 is going to be Black Ops, right? I'm going to do loads of videos on it, covering it, what I plan and what my predictions are. But I really, really hope they put as much effort into it as what they've done with these two games, because I am struggling to think of any of the Call of Duty games that I'm going to play in the future, any of the Battlefield games, any of the Medal of Honor games, any of the other Spec Ops or whatever they're called games. I doubt any of them are as gonna be as good as this game. It's so good. I just hope it ends really well. I still am baffled as why people don't want me to play Black Ops 3. People say it has nothing to do with it, but it must have something to do with it. There must be some ties to Black Ops 2. Let me know in the comments down below if there is any ties whatsoever, because I'm invested at this point. I'm invested in this world. I'm invested in these characters. And I love it. I genuinely love it. I don't think there's any reason why this story of Call of Duty 2 shouldn't be known as the best shooter of all time. The story is better than Black Ops 1. It's better than the Modern Warfare games. And they're amazing games. In themselves, if there was no Black Ops 2 game, the Modern Warfare franchise would be the best shooting franchise of all time, in my opinion. For this to come out on top of that is just shocking. Modern Warfare 2 was a masterpiece. A masterpiece. And this, so far, is like topping that, which is just crazy. At the moment, if it was out of 10, it was an easy 10 out of 10. easy 10 out of 10 for this game so far. The gameplay has been fantastic. Gives you a little bit of customization with the weapons, so you can choose how you play. A little bit more freedom than the other games to run around and kind of, even though it's very linear still, kind of go in a direction that you want to go. It's giving you choices. Apparently there's different endings, which, by the way, I will be reacting to all the different endings once I finish the game. Don't worry. Especially if I didn't get the ending that everyone wants. I'm not really sure. But what I'll do is when I finish the game, I'll put a reaction video up of all the different endings. If you're watching this during the premiere, which I hope you are, I will be playing Warzone right after this. So do come and join us. Okay, it's going to be fantastic. Hopefully we're going to get some wins. Been an absolute boss with the snipers recently. I will spam the chat with links for that. As per usual, I want to give a huge shout out to all of my members. Guys, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for supporting the channel. You're amazing. Links down below for everything, including my second channel. Please check out my second channel. My Twitch, my Discord, my Twitch, my Twitter, my Instagram, my website, my merch, and the giveaway. Don't forget, I am giving a copy of Call of Duty Modern Warfare, okay? Giving it away. Go and enter. Digital copy. Takes 2 seconds to enter. Completely free. You don't have to, you know, you don't have to commit to anything, all right? So definitely go and enter that. Thank you for watching, everyone. The next video is going to be the last Call of Duty Black Ops 2 game, so tune in for it. It's going to be amazing. I love you all. Take it easy. Goodbye.